Police are investigating an argument that turned into a shooting last night. Detectives say a woman and a man were arguing in the parking lot of the Burlington department store at about 9 o'clock when the woman shot the man in the leg. No arrest yet. The investigation is ongoing.